Mel and Sue share £50 in the ratio 7:3. How much do they get? Mel and Sue share £50 in the ratio 7:3. How much do they get? Well, Mel gets 7 shares or chunks, so we'll draw it like this. So this is Mel. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Sue gets only 3 shares or chunks. So how many chunks do we have in total? We have 10 chunks. 7 plus 3 is 10. So how much is a share or chunk worth? Well, £50. Divide that by 10. That equals £5. So how much does Mel get? Well, Mel gets 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, £35. And Sue gets 5, 10, £15. If you want, you can fill in each of the chunks, label that as £5. But essentially, each of the chunks or shares is a £5 note. So you can add up how much Mel gets, which is £35, how much Sue gets is £15. So that's our final answer.